at least a half a dozen riders capable of winning here today, but I think those with the most at stake, Josh Hayes and Blake Young, will have just